in there. I think they said like 610 slips. Yeah. Huh? No. We'll do it the next time.
Thank you.
jumped a wave sideways. Woo, now you are telling tales, boy.
I'm not joking either.
Landed and freaking I thought I was gonna lose it. I thought I was gonna go for a dive.
Hey, you ain't done riding, are you? The boat ramp is right around the curve.
What?
Are you done? Or you wanna do another side jaunt? If you give me some refreshment, we're gonna do another side jaunt. Cause I ain't done. I ain't done. It's 6:05, but I ain't done. Virgin.
turn around right here.
It was fun though while it was smooth. Well, it still says 12 to 13 foot deep. I think we're at the end. It still says 13 foot deep, but right up there it's 65 foot deep. We could probably go around that, but I ain't gonna chance it today. Let's go out and go right back into the left side. says TWRA, I'm assuming there's a fish habitat. So you don't jump off a boat and land on it or something. Don't get it tangled up in your anchor and stuff like that. All right, back to 100% battery. I had to put a new battery in. That's the second, that's the number one, two. That's the third battery for today. But these little creeks are fun. You red? You ready? Okay. How many hours you got now? I got 123. Oh! 10. And of course I turned toward the rock. I thought we... I don't know. I hope that Reedlium shows us where all we went, because I thought we were here 30 minutes ago. But I guess we were somewhere else, because we didn't come back out that same... Or man, I don't know. Did we... Did we go that way? You want to explore some more, or are you done? It's up to you, bud. Well, let's go down and make a little circle right here at least. And we'll try to finish up by 7, maybe. It's 6:45 now. Let's go. Yeah.
Thank you. tell me.
What did the fish say when it swam into the concrete wall? I don't know. What the fish say?
Come on, have a paper.
I won't believe it. What did the fish say when he swam into the concrete wall?
He said, damn,
because it is a dam.
Oh,
well, I'll be dipped.
Sea-Doo switch. That's a tiny little thing. Wow.
Thank you. They may be there to work the doors. I don't know. There's electric lines on the other side over here. But I don't know. I have to look it up. Huh? Oh, I didn't see it. Alright. I'm sure it... Sure, it's electricity. But, huh. Alright, bud. I think I've had all I can stand. Let's go load them up.